The first 3 years of a child's life is the most important stage of their development. Yet 60% of children enter kindergarten unprepared. Part of the reason is because over half of Americans live in childcare deserts. A childcare desert is anywhere where there's a ratio of more than 3 young people for every licensed childcare slot. This problem was only exacerbated by a pandemic that forced daycares and preschools nationwide to shut down. This creates the preparation gap. The learning disparity between those who did and did not receive early childhood education. According to studies, most kids never catch up. 88% of children who don't catch up by the third grade will struggle for the rest of their academic careers. On average, this gap grows to the equivalent to 4 grade levels by the time of high school graduation. These students are 4 times more likely to drop out than their peers. So how can we fix the preparation gap? Introducing Animal Island Learning Adventure, the magical world of learning. The AILA Sit and Play is the first tablet that prepares toddlers for kindergarten. In 15-minute sessions, toddlers learn a full day of a preschool curriculum. Dance and clap to music, listen to storybooks read by Mr. Goose, play hide and seek with animal friends. These are just some immersive activities offered by our educator-crafted curriculum. While children are learning and having fun, they're developing motor skills, learning how to navigate emotions, developing narrative awareness, and even increasing their attention span. While preschools were closed around the country, children with AILA had preschool in the safety and comfort of their own home. In the background, the AILA uses cognitive AI to customize each child's learning experience so that the right content is delivered at the right time, and the results have been astounding. Parents consistently report that their children using AILA are advancing intellectually ahead of their older siblings not using AILA. Children who were diagnosed before as nonverbal speak their first words after incorporating AILA into their daily routine.
Hi, I'm Jeremy.
I'm Veronica.
And we have a 2-year-old named Remy.
And he loves AILA.
Many beautiful colors.
Our number one focus is to make sure that he enjoys learning, and we can give him every single opportunity to thrive at the best of his ability.
It was amazing how quickly, once AILA came into the picture, how quickly they were learning.
Rectangle, triangle.
What's the pattern?
Rectangle, triangle.
It's just amazing to see how quickly they absorb the things because of the way AILA teaches.
Hello, Mr. Goose.
Hello, Mr. Goose.
Hello, friend.
Hello.
You know, we can sit down and read a story, and they're identifying the letters for the words that we're reading, which is so exciting for me to see how much they're progressing. And I know it's because of AILA.
E.
Groovy.
A.
I think it's just so much fun. It grabs his attention and he's actually having fun and dancing with the music. And he learns that, next is the monkey dance.
Cloud. Now you try.
It's very important that your kids get a solid head start foundation, just because you want them to excel, and you want them to have what you didn't have.
The letter A. A makes the sound A in apple. Now you try.
Apple.
I noticed that she was starting to recognize the letters, and they were random letters. And I thought, okay, this is really cool. And so I went back on my parent app, and sure enough, those are the letters that had been covered with Animal Island over the past few weeks.
Tiger.
Tiger!
And when he seen that pig wrap the alphabet, it was over with. Anything with music, DJ loves.
I get down.
Whoa.
How many frogs are there now?
Four!
Four little speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating
delicious frogs.
Yum. So I love that the AILA is closed. I know that it's safe. There's no ads. It never costs any extra money.
I've noticed the engagement, which it's nice to hear her sound those sounds out and repeat the song.
I think the AILA is better than other devices we've used in the past.
Last year, my mom actually bought AILA for us, and she loves all the characters, and she would just listen and learn, and the words just started coming, you know, the colors and the numbers and the letters.
I actually see the development that's happening on a day-to-day basis, not even on a weekly basis or a monthly basis. It's literally, he's doing new things every day. He's saying new words every day. He's interacting every day.
Which umbrella is pink?
That's right.